Once upon a time, in a small village, there was a bakery that sold the most delicious pretzels in the land. Everyone raved about them, and people came from far and wide just to try them. The owner of the bakery was named Gertrude, and she was very proud of her pretzels. But one day, she decided to try something new. She wanted to make pretzels that were not only delicious but also beautiful.